Guys, we're back to Pokey Willy and we're crafting an iPad again because today is my doll sister's birthday and I have to create another iPad because I have no options to do because I don't have as much things that I can make. So I found a battery lying around. I washed it and now let's begin. The things you'll need is a piece of clay. I have this colorful clay here. Any glitter, and I accidentally my glitter came in here. Glue of course, and any pens. You can use pencils for sketching out the insides if you would like. And I've got some water for the watercolors. Watercolors are main you'll need. And the glitter is optional if you would like. You can put. We have some brushes as well. So now I'm going to begin with some white paint. Take my semi brush and just gonna pour some white color in. This is really watery, that's why it's not gonna turn out that well. But if you have like acrylic colors, you could do with them, but I don't have acrylic colors, so I have to deal with this only. So we are just gonna keep coating until this will be dark paint. Like, guys, see dark horse laga. Sorry about that, guys. I really love music, that's why I was asking my to play. So now I painted this a little bit. This is not drying. You need to take a break.